What's up, Hippo lovers? Holy cup! $15,000 tournament is happening this weekend, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. And those are the brackets. 8 invited players, the 6 GL members, ACCM and Mr. Yo. We also had 8 qualifiers. And then with the seeding, we got to those matchups. And this will be my prediction video about that. So, we don't have them in that order, but I still will go from top to bottom. Playing order can obviously be found on Liquipedia, AoE Zone. You know the sources. They really will happen Friday 19 GMT, if I remember correctly. And I'm going for a bold prediction there. And we'll say that I will take a map away from him. Obviously, the massive favorite, seed 1 against 16, should be the game that is probably the most clear one. Let's see if I can reach my goal of a map win there. Then we have Winchester Jordan. Tricky one, surely. I think those crazy maps that will all have a feature that includes some holiness, so monks, relics, some monuments and such. I think that is better for Winchester, so I will give him the edge there. Then Mr. Yo, clearly an absolute beast on those settings. I think should go 3-0 against Vivi. Maybe 3-1 could be an option. Doubt against Slam could go either way. I think Doubt is the guy that is a bit more creative on those settings. Viper Bad Boy should be a pretty clear thing as well. Tenado Gao, probably the best set of the Friday. I think 3-2 for Tenado could go either way, though. Not too sure about that one. And then we have Hera Kazwa. I think Kazwa can take a map there. He obviously did qualify over people that didn't qualify, such as Project Belgium, MBL. And yeah, has to be really happy. His first ever S-tier tournament that he is attending. So good job by him. And then ACM against Velissa, also a banger, which could go either way. I think, honestly, all possible results wouldn't surprise me, really. Like 3-0, probably not what I can see, but 3-1, 3-2 either way. I did give it a 3-2 for Villicent there in the end, but yeah, no strong feelings for sure. And that brings us to the quarterfinals, right? It will be Leary against Winchester. I will give Leary the 3-1 there, and we'll not spoil the semifinals then. I think Leary is just too strong. There are like some pretty standard maps as well that he should always be favored at. So I think this should be pretty obvious. Mr. Yo Doubt, that's potentially the best game of Saturday. I think so. And I think Mr. Yo could easily take it like 3-1, 3-0 as well. Don't think Doubt has a 3-0 in his arsenal, but could be the nicest set potentially. Then Viper against Tedo. See the Viper winning there. And we have Hera against Velissa, which could be a really, really close one. Bringing us to those semifinals, Leary, Yo, Hera, Viper, arguably the top 4 in the world. And that's happening on, I think, Sunday, right? And we also might have a match for place 3. I don't know. Doesn't look like we have one included here. I go for some very close predictions. Viper barely winning over Hera and Mr. Yo barely winning over Leary, simply because the settings are favoring Mr. Yo's playstyle so much and not really Leary's. And yeah, then in the finals, I didn't even go for a prediction. It could go either way there, and best of 7 finals. Could be a great weekend ahead of us. I will stream my POV on Friday and then we'll cast Saturday and Sunday. Hope you will tune in for that one. Obviously, the sponsors, give them some love as well if you so desire. And that's it for me. Did I go wrong? Did I do some heresy? I know that a lot of people will predict Jordan over Winchester there from you. Maybe you can give me some intel on where you think I went wrong. Would love to hear from you. That's it for me. Goodbye, beloveds.